2018 as a vintage for a winemaker was kind of a dream.
It was a magical combination of being a very big vintage and a perfect ripening season, and the wines are gorgeous.
I think the quality of the 2018 vintage is phenomenal.
I think 2018 vintage is an epic vintage in Napa Valley. I think that you're getting the best of all that Napa Valley wants to give in a wine. You get great structure, very fruit forward, very, very soft and polished tannins.
Really long growing season. There was a lot of fruit on the vine, but we fine-tuned everything, and so the resulting wines are really dark, really aromatic, very rich, and I think everyone in the valley just made really exciting wines, being lush and soft and easy to drink young, but it's going to be super ageable as well.
18 has just been gorgeous. Every winery I've been to, every wine I've had, every winemaker, just the sheer excitement in their voices about the vintage. It's honest and sincere. They're excited, they're proud of it, what they've done. The wines have been gorgeous.
The quality of the 2018 vintage is unbelievable. From bright, rich, fruity wines to wines that have grit and good structure. So my suggestion is this is a vintage that you should buy a lot, lay some down for a long time, and start drinking some within the next 5 years.
I think as far as aging, 2018 is going to do quite well. It has a lot of stuffing. You know, the tannin structure is not as aggressive as some other years.
We ended up with wines that are powerful, they're polished, and they're wines that you can lay down. They're collector's wines. I actually been going through the cellar and comparing them very similarly to the 13 in a lot of ways. They have that structure, they have that degree of ageability, and they're going to show great 10 or 15 years down the road.